How well do you know the world's largest land mammals? Take this elephant quiz. Elephant quiz. How well do you know the world's elephant species? So for all the questions to see how well you know the world's elephants. Which of the following are recognized species of elephants? There are no European elephant, no Asian and African elephants. Are there Chinese elephants? There are definitely no American elephants. COVID-2. How many recognized species of elephant exist in the world today? We are being consistent. Which of the following countries have elephants in the wild? No, India suurelvas. All of these seem elephant countries. Might be the question. So we'll go with my good. If you were contributing $100 for elephant conservation, how much would you give for each of the species below? Now this is a quite intriguing philosophical question that I was not expecting. So it seems I was right about the Chinese elephant. Well, African elephants are bigger, but don't think the size there's that much. There are about as many African elephants as Asian elephants in the wild. I guess it does matter if one of them is more rare than the other, more, but I'm not sure if it's more cancer. Same about or more. But be just 1/10. Let's go with half. Habitat loss and fragmentation have put elephant populations at risk across the globe. Aside from habitat loss, which of the following is seen as the greatest threat to each elephant species in the world? Human elephant conflict. Will you do hear about the African ivory dilem? This was fun war 8, so which is the most dangerous thing war? I imagine there could be inbreeding. They are doing the tourist elephants that they like. These popular, you always see the photos of riding the elephant and whatnot. Jeez. Botswana has the largest population of African elephants in the world. About how many human deaths caused by African elephants are reported in Botswana each year? Well, it's in the quiz, so I'm making a wild quest that it's not very high. To show that you should not murder the elephants due to human death. 50 is the lowest, it's quite high. Quite 100. India has the largest population of Asian elephants in the wild. About how many human deaths caused by Asian elephants are reported in India each year? Well, India is huge, and if it's filled with elephants, it could be 200. What is the conservation status of each elephant species global? Not actually sure. Let's go with that. What is the current range of African elephant? If we go with endangered, something like that. That seems quite too small. is the current rate of Asian elephant? Could there be elephants there? I think it's something like this maybe. According to expert, is the global population of African elephants increasing or decreasing? I don't know, maybe it's getting better if the amount is really low at their time work. But in soil things are getting worse for other things, so we call it decreasing. According to expert, is the global population of Asian elephants increasing or decreasing? Go with the same logic. Which animal do you like more? Gonna take sign. Thanks for taking our quiz. Hope to use the information from this quiz to help in our FFF awareness campaign conserve African elephants and Asian elephants. Your final score is 16 out of 20. African elephant 8, Asian elephant 8. Scroll down where correct answers. So it's also not the question, but because we can pray from the answer. But it was which elephant exists, Asian and African elephants. Has been genetics have shown that African elephants should probably be classified as two species, African savanna elephants and African forest elephants. Makes sense. Let's note that there are two species of elephants. Consequently, we are counting both 2 and 3 as correct choices. Makes sense. All of those countries have elephants. It was correct. And my logic is probably a trick question. Huh? There are about 10 as many African elephants. If I remember correctly, I said there are half of the amount of the least correct answer was savanna and forest elephants combined as Asian elephants in the wild. Best estimates is around 4,015. I mean 415,000. Anyway. In Asia there are just 40,000 and 50,000. Well, African savanna elephants can be rigorously counted because it is easier to find them from plains. There are vivid reasons for this. Human elephant conflict is the biggest threat to Asian elephants, whereas poaching is the biggest threat to African elephants. Because disease and inbreeding are not the problem for. Estimate for human deaths in Botswana is unknown. As such, the question wasn't correct. This question was intended to collect perception data. In India, 5,600 human deaths. Guess it's not that many considering they are big animals, so they easily trample or conservation status of Asian elephants is endangered, whereas African elephants are vulnerable. I think I have read something like that one. No, if that was correct. Reckon the resources in the city of both forest elephant and savanna elephant across their ranges cause notable declines in populations of both species is expected. African elephant numbers are decreasing threat. Asian elephants are also decreasing. Well done.